Yolo-NAS performs a mighty 20.5% better than Yolo-V7, a little more than 11% over Yolo-V5, and a teeny 1.75% improvement over Yolo-V8. Hey there, welcome to LearnOpenCV. In this video, we will check out Yolo-NAS. Yolo-NAS is the latest Yolo model from Deci, and its fastest model has a latency of 2.36 milliseconds and a MAP of 47. Yolo-NAS was built to improve upon key limiting factors of current Yolo models, such as inadequate quantization support and insufficient accuracy latency trade-offs. By doing so, the team has successfully pushed the boundaries of real-time object detection capabilities. The NAS models are pre-trained on the Object 365 dataset. It consists of 365 categories, but also 2 million images and 30 million bounding boxes. Then it's trained on 118,000 pseudo-labeled images from COCO unlabeled images. The models also incorporate knowledge distillation and DFL to enhance the training process. Yolo-NAS has three models: the small model, medium, and large model. These models are also quantized into int8. The quantized models have a very small drop in accuracy. Let's see how Yolo-NAS performs inference. In this notebook, we will install Yolo-NAS and all its dependencies, download the models and view the architectures, and run inference on images as well as videos. First and foremost, let's see what kind of GPU are we running. We are using an NVIDIA A100 GPU. Let's download the assets and unzip them. The zip file contains a few test videos and an image to run the inference on. Next, we'll install the required libraries. Supergradients is where the Yolo-NAS models reside, and we use TorchInfo to display the model summary. Due to dependency issues on Colab, you might need to restart the runtime. Go ahead and click on the restart button. Now that the notebook is restarted, we're going to import all the required libraries. We need Torch, we need summary from TorchInfo, and we need the models from Supergradients. We'll also make a directory called as predictions to store all our inference results. Next, we set our device to CUDA. Obviously, we have an A100 GPU. We're going to utilize that. The model function from Supergradients has a function called as get. Get will download the models for you. You can choose the model that you want and the pre-trained weights to go with it. Then you can load this model to the GPU. With summary function, you can pass any model, give an input size, and this will return the model architecture. Let's see what Yolo-NAS model architecture is. The function downloads the model from a link, and then we can see the architecture. More about how Yolo-NAS models were created later on in the video. But we can see the total number of parameters of a small model is 19 million. Let's try running inference on the small model. We also have a handy function called predict, and we can pass the image with a confidence threshold to it. This will give us the inference output. Out.show will display the inference output. This is what it looks like. To save the output, we can use out.save. Pretty easy, right? Now to run inference on videos, we use the same function predict. But since we have a lot of videos, let's create a loop to infer all the models over all the videos. We create a simple for loop to choose the network between large model, medium model, or the small model. We use the get function to download the model and then load it to the GPU. Then we list all the videos in the test videos directory. We get the full path to it, and we also define an output path. Similarly, use the predict function as we used in images and pass the video file to it. .save will save the file. And once we are done, we can delete the model from the GPU. Let's check what the results look like. Check out our Yolo Masterclass playlist for intuitive understanding of Yolo models like Yolo-R, Yolo-V5, Yolo-V8, and more. NAS in Yolo-NAS stands for Neural Architecture Search. It uses optimization algorithms like AutoNAC to discover the most suitable architecture for a given task, automating the design process of neural networks. the AutoNAC engine considers all the components of the inference stack, including compilers, quantization, and is hardware and data aware. Multiple quantization-aware RepVGG blocks combine and build quantization-aware QSP and QCI modules. A permutation of these modules creates the Yolo-NAS models. QA RepVGG makes the models 8-bit quantization and reparameterization ready. Moreover, the models experience minimal accuracy loss during post-training quantization. AutoNAC uses a hybrid quantization method that selectively quantizes specific layers to optimize accuracy and latency trade-offs, while also maintaining the overall performance. All three Yolo-NAS models were found in this region of the search space, which is called the efficiency frontier. So, that's all about Yolo-NAS. If you like this video, why don't you try out training Yolo-V8 models over a custom dataset? Do comment on what you would like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.